In global health, it's important to look at who's done it well. Our goal is to save all these lives, but we don't always understand why some countries do so much better than others. And that's why I put together the Exemplars in Global Health Project to go in and find the countries that are doing well. We call these countries exemplars. And we want to document what they've done so that others can learn from them. A key issue we're looking at is stunting. Stunting means that a child is not getting the right nutrition during their first 3 years of life. They're not just short, their entire physical strength and brain development is far below what it should be. Nepal's done a better job on reducing stunting than other countries. In 2001, 57% of their kids were stunted, but by 2016, it was down to 36%. These positive results were driven by a few key actions. They invested in their health system and drove up births in health facilities. They also changed their sanitation practices. They discouraged open defecation, and so the exposure in the environment to human waste that causes diarrheal diseases was greatly reduced. Nepal also increased school attendance. They had growing incomes, and that led to a richer diet, including milk, eggs, and meat. And so that had the effect of reducing the stunting. Not all of the tactics will apply to all of the countries, but the goal is quite simple. It's to have everyone learn to improve things. That's why we're sharing what's been learned. We want to enable exceptional progress everywhere. Everyone wants health, but we're pretty far away from the equity we want. We created exemplars to accelerate reducing that inequity.